Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Gell, and today a question came in about creating an invoice in Excel. And we want an invoice where the number will auto-increment every time we open the file. Well, that's going to take a couple of days, but let's just work on the invoice first today. What I'm going to do is I'm going to go to the File menu and choose File New. Now, I realize that this new icon is exactly like the new icon on the standard toolbar, but they're completely different. We want to choose this new icon. We're over here in the task pane. We now have the choice to open a blank workbook. That's actually the icon we have back in the standard toolbar. Or we can search online for an invoice. Click Go. And they'll bring us back a list of all of the free templates that we can download. So, service invoice with deposit deduction, sales invoice with tax and shipping and handling calculations. Let's try that one. We click on it and then choose download. And in a couple of seconds, we'll have the file. Now, we can go ahead and customize this. And we're ready to go. So, rather than start from scratch, simply go out to Office Online by using File New. Find an existing template and you're good to go. Now, tomorrow we'll learn how we can create new copies of this invoice very, very easily. Thanks for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.